little town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, this the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, though.
Good morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an
That's
ogre.
That's nice. Wyatt, the baguettes, hurry up.
Dazed and distracted, can't you tell? Never part of any crowd, cause her head's hooked on some cloud. No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
How is your wife?
I need 6 eggs. That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial. Ah, Belle. Good morning. I've come to return the book I've borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
Oh, that's all right. I'll just borrow this one.
That one? You've read it twice.
Oh, but it's my favorite. Far off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it that much, it's all yours.
But ma'am.
I insist.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well. With a dreamy, far-off look, and her nose stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. She meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel. But beyond that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. Just different from the rest.
Wow, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the world. You didn't even miss a single shot.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance to use you. Or a woman for anything.
It's true. And I've got my sights set on that. She's a lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's
the most beautiful girl in town.
I know.
That makes her the best. And don't I deserve the best?
Of course.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me, so I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
But there he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome root.
Bonjour.
Mary.
You call this bacon?
What lovely grain.
10 yards.
I'll get the nut.
This bread is stale.
You're mistaken.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
Look, there she goes, a girl who's strange, but most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin she doesn't quite fit in, cause she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Can you imagine? Me, the wife of that boorish, brainless... Madame Gaston, can't you just see it? Madame Gaston, his little wife. Ugh, no sir, not me. I guarantee it, I want much more than this provincial life. I want adventure in the great wide somewhere, and I want it more than I can tell. And for once, it might be grand to have someone understand that I want so much more than they've got planned.
Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck is incredibly thick as Gaston. There's no man in town half as manly, perfect, a pure paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they'd prefer to be on. No been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston, no one's got a swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
My, what a guy that Gaston. Give 5 hurrahs, give 12 hip hips. Gaston is the best and the rest are all drips. Fights like Gaston, douses lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston. There's no one as burly and brawny.
As you see, I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered with hair.
No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spitting match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expecting.
10 points for Gaston. No one shoots like Gaston, makes those buttes like Gaston, tromping around wearing boots like Gaston.
I use antlers in all of my decorating.
My, what a guy.
Ma chérie mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax. Let us pull up a chair as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, Sherry, and we'll provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvres, why we only live to serve. Try the grey stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me, ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France. And the dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We are guests, be our guest. Beef ragout, chief souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair, culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks. And it's all in perfect taste that you can bear. Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining, we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest. Shout, enough, I'm done. Then we'll sing you off to sleep as you digest. Tonight you'll prop your feet up, but for now let's eat up. Be our guest. Please be our guest.
I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my fate. I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth too late. I'll never shake away the pain. I closed my eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It was more than I could bear. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she runs away. She will still torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in and be with me forevermore. I rage against the trials of love. I curse the fading of the light. Though she's already flown so far beyond my reach, she's never out of sight. Now I know she'll never leave me, even as she fades from view. She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights begin, I'll think of all that might have been. Waiting here
Yes, I made the choice. For Papa, I will stay. But I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool. Is this where I should learn to be happy? Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day in my childhood, even when we grow old, home will be where the heart is. So true, my heart's far, far away, and home is too. What I'd give to return to a life that I knew lately, and to think I complained of that dull provincial town.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change,
dance with her.
Small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, ever just as sure as the sun will rise, till as old as time, tune as old as too sweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, beauty and the time, song as old as rhyme, beauty and the Beast. Tale as old as time, beauty and the
talking to each other, you're
just gonna shine
your
today. Yeah.
Bonjour. And you
ruined it. It has to be a song.
Yeah. Yeah.
This bread is stale.
Action. That looks good.
Yes, I use antlers in all of my head.
falling down.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
Clocking the car.
I have to put you on some like roller skates.
No, you ever seen like a snow?
Yeah.
I'm Phil.
Okay, sorry.
Phil.
You're mistaken.
I was like, I gotta have a plan.
Yeah, Cole, can you shut up? EJ, bro, can you please leave the room, bro? You're mistaken.
Bro, shut up.
Yeah, go.
I can't see because I'm getting blind on this slide.
It's yours.
Oh, but sir.
I insist.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much.
There she goes, that girl is so big.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make a